it's been hard. You know, I'm thankful that your uncle was there for me to, you know, help me out. And I hope that hearing this doesn't make you feel any less safe with me being around.
Yeah, you're right. Why are you always right?
I mean, we've been to hospitals, doctors, basically drove all over the country trying to find an answer, and there's nothing anybody can really do for us.
What are you gonna do when I tell you to do something?
Stop!
This is my house. You're gonna do what I say, when I say. You understand me?
This is not your house. It's my uncle's house. It's really hard to treat the mother of your kid?
What's gonna happen when those girls walk into that room and see what's happening? Then what?
Well, hey, ma'am, I didn't know that you didn't know. Let's get the hell out of here, man.
Work shirt, gloves, and keys. We start tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock, okay?
All right. What would bring you all the way out here to nowhere land, Ohio?
That's a long story. Now, let's just say I'm getting away.
It never hurts to get away, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Get off of him! Get off! Oh my God!
This is all your goddamn fault.
Happy birthday, dear Megan. Happy birthday to you.